Lord, open our eyes to see. Open our ears to hear. Show us greater and mighty which we know not. In Jesus' name we are praying. Beloved, I greet you all in the name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, still under the umbrella of Premier School of the Prophet. In our teaching today, we are looking at prophetic beauty. I repeat, in our teaching today, we are looking at prophetic beauty. What is prophetic beauty? The Bible says Moses was born and he was beautiful before God. That is prophetic beauty. The Bible said Joseph was handsome and good looking. That is prophetic beauty. It's not just, the Bible says in John, that you, let not your beauty be of the outward appearance, but let it be of the inner appearance. That is the gentle and the quiet spirit that is of great price. Some people are so conscious about how they look in the physical. As a spiritual man or woman, you are not supposed to be too concerned. And that's why some people begin to paint their faces on women. They begin to do makeup. Some people in some countries, Western countries, they go and do surgery because they want their face to look better. The way God created them is not good enough. Beloved, there is prophetic beauty. It is when you are beautiful before God. When heaven is looking at you, when God is looking at you, you are beautiful. And when you are before God, you see, you'll be attractive to God, to angels, to the heavens. But even though if you are beautiful physically and ugly spiritually, you will repel angels. You will repel the presence of God. Beloved, I declare concerning you that the Lord will beautify you. The fruit of the Spirit will beautify your life. The fruit of the Spirit will beautify your life. The gift of the Spirit will beautify your life. Like Moses, like Joseph, you'll be beautiful before God.